fasten your seatbelt. We'll provide extension seatbelts for infants. We suggest you keep your seatbelt fastened and visible during our flight, even when the sign is off. Your life jacket is either beside or underneath your seat. To use it, take it out of the container and place it over your head. Pass the tapes around your waist and tie them securely in a double bow at your side. Inflate your life jacket when you leave the aircraft. We will supply life cots for babies and life jackets for children. In the unlikely event of the aircraft having to make an emergency landing, you'll be told to take this protective brace position. But when seated facing rearwards in Club World, you must adopt this position. We will now explain how to leave the aircraft in an emergency. Move quickly to the closest usable exit, taking nothing with you. High-heeled shoes must be taken off as they may tear the evacuation slide. Emergency lighting, including fallout lighting, will help you find your way to the exits. These are clearly signed. There are two exits at the rear of the aircraft and two at the front of each cabin section. Opening the doors automatically inflates the evacuation slides. The slides can also be inflated by pulling this handle. Jump onto the slide and move away from the aircraft. If the aircraft has landed on water, these slides detach to form rafts. As you leave the aircraft, inflate your life jacket by pulling the red tag. If necessary, blow into this mouthpiece to top up the air.